Hello children, so today we are going to start our new exercise, that is exercise number 4.5. So let's see the questions. See the question. Our question number 1 is divide and check your answer. Like this, it's given. Suppose I have taken here that A number is 29,484 divided by 28. Here dividend is for 2, no students. So which we have to divide by? The divisor is 28. The dividend is, there is 29,484. So we have to divide it by 28. So let's start the division solution. Here you can see here there is 28, and as we, if we'll take one digit, that one will be less number 2. So we have to take two digit together. Two digit if we'll take here, it will be 29. So now we can divide. So 28. So now 9 minus 8, it will be 1. So after subtracting, we have get 1. Now we'll take here a 4, so now it will be 14. So 4, then also 14 will be a less number than 28, so we cannot divide it. For that we have to give here 10. That's why we have used here, put here 0. Now we'll take one more digit, 18 down. So now it will be a, you can see 148. So now it is the larger number than 28, so we can divide it now easily. So if we'll see, you can see, if we'll see near about any number, suppose 28 4 that one will be 112. But if we'll see 28 into 5, then it will be 148. But if we'll see 28 into 6, that it is the it's become the larger than 148, as it is 168. You can check in your rough copy the division multiplication. Now we can see here, so we'll take only the 5. So 28 5 is 140. So now if we'll see here, 8 subtracting we have get here 8, and 4 will come down, so it is the 84. Now 28 3 is 84, so it is, the remainder is 0. So quotient will be 1053 and remainder is 0. Is it clear, students? Now we'll check it. So in checking, dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. So it is, we have to write this dividend, and if we multiply 1053 by 28, we will get this result. In working column, you check the multiplication already, students, and 0 with remainder, so we will get same result. Now we'll do our question number B. In question number B, is, you can see here, 42,134 divided by 81. So by 81 we have to divide it. See here, 81, if we'll take two digits also, then also it's becoming less number, as it is 42. That's why we'll take the three digits, then will be 421. So 81 5, that's coming 405. So we'll take here, after subtracting we'll get here 16. Now we'll take the 3 also, then it is becoming 163. So 81 2 is 162. So 3 minus 2 1, and now this 4 you have to take down 14. So as after taking down to the 4 also, then also we cannot divide it by 81, as 81 is greater number and 14 is less number. That's why we'll give here 10. So you can see here, now this will be the remainder. So check in our quotient will be the 520 and remainder is 40. So in checking, we'll do the same way as we have done in A number. So dividend is this one, and if you're multiplying, we have got this result. After adding, we have got the same result with the dividend. That means our answer is correct. If we'll get different result, that means that time it will be a wrong answer. Okay, so in this we have done get the same result, that's why it is the correct. So you can see one more I have to do in the E number ones. You can see here 56 plus 53,117 divided by 43. So same way we will divide 43 here, this 56. So as 5 we cannot take, so 2 digits will take together. So 43, 1 ja 43. Now after subtracting we have got 13 and 5 will take down, so 135. And 43, 3 ja 129. So that's why we'll take, so 3 also down, 6. After subtracting we have got here 6 and 3 will take down. So that means 63. And 43, if we'll take 2 ja, then it will be, as you can check like this also, 43. That means 43 2 ja, it will be 6 and 8. 40 plus 40, it will be 8 and 6. So 86, that means it is the wrong. So we cannot divide it. So we have to take 1 ja only. So 43, 1 ja, 43. Now you can subtract it. So 2, 20, then 1 will take 201 and 43. Then so you can see 4 ja, 172. Subtract, subtract, we have got 29, and then we'll take one more one here. So it will be 43, 6, 258. So after subtracting, we have got 33. Then so 7 will take down. So it is 373. So 43, 7, 301. So after subtracting, we have got 7 minus 1, 6, and 3 minus 0, 3, and 3, 3, 0. So only 36. That means our remainder is 36, and this is the remainder and quotient is 131467. So alright students, same way the rest of the questions can be done by you. We hope this one, see, checking, same way we'll check and we have got the same result. That means our answer is correct. Alright students, now let's move to the next question, that is question number 2. You can see here, divide and find the quotient and remainder. So we'll do it now. So if see here, first I have taken here the B number 1. So that is, we have to divide it by 14,28,573 divided by 138. So 138 we have to divide it. So 100, it is, if we'll take 1, it will be 14. So we cannot divide, so 3 digit we have to take here. So then it will be 142. So 138, 1 ja 138. So after subtracting we have got here 4. So now we'll take the 8 down, so it is 48. Then also we cannot divide, that's why we have given here 10. So now if we'll take the 5 in down, so it is 485. Now you can see 138 into 3, it's coming 440. So 414, sorry. So 414 means after subtracting 5 minus 4, 1, 8 minus 1, 7, 71. So now we'll take the this 7 in down. So 7, if we'll see now, 138 into 5 ja, 6 ja, how much? If we'll do this with the 138 into 6, 138 into 6 in your rough, you can check, we will get 828. That means it will be a larger number than this 770. So we'll have to see with the next. That means if you'll see 138 into 5, we'll get here 690. So 690, that now we'll subtract it. It is less number, so you can do it. 7 minus 0, 7, and here 1. So we'll take 1, 11 minus 9, 2. So 27. Now we'll take the 3 in down, so it is now becoming 273. So 138, if we'll take 2 ja, then it will be a larger number. 138 into 2, if you'll see, we'll get 276. That means it's the larger number, so we'll take only 1 ja. So 138 into 1 ja, you will get here 138 1 ja. If we, same way we'll write, so 3 minus 8 we cannot do, we have to take 1 here. So borrow 13 minus 8, 5. So now it is 6 minus 3, 3, and here it is 2. So 2 minus 1, 1. So 135. So that means our, this is the leftover number. So quotient is 10,351 and remainder is 135. Okay students, now in this question we no need to check the, just we have to find out the quotient and remainder. Alright students, now we'll see one more thing, that is D number. I have taken here, see the D number, 7,18,532 divided by 643. So if after subtracting you can see here, 700, if we'll take 71 digits, then it is 7, so 271, so we have to take here 3 digits, so 718, as 3 digits it is also, so 643, 643, 1 ja, 643, if we'll take 2 ja, then it will be a 1200 plus, alright, as 6 2 ja, 12, so it will be 1200 plus, so no, no need to give the 2 ja, you have to give 1 ja only, so 643, so 8 minus 3, sorry, 8 minus 3, 5, and there it is, 11, we have to take here 1, borrow, 11 minus 4, 7, so 75, now we'll take the 5 years down, 755, so again we will do that 1 ja, it is 643, so after subtracting we have got here, 5 minus 3, 2, 5 minus 4, 1, so 7 minus 6, 1, 112, then we'll take the 3 in down, so it is becoming 1123, so now 643 again will to get the 1 ja, as it is becoming, if we'll multiply it by 2 it will be a 1200 plus, so we cannot do it as 6 2 ja 12, so we have to dig 1 ja only, so 643, so 3 minus 3 0, here it is 12, we have to take 1, so 12 minus 4 8, and there it is, as it is 10, we have taken 1 here borrowed, so 10 is 1 is becoming 0, so it is 10, 10 minus 6, 4, so 480, now we'll take the 2 in down, so it is begin now, you can see 4802, so if 643, 7 ja, 4501, if you multiply you will get the result, so after subtracting we have got 301, so that means this is the leftover number, so remainder is 301 and quotient is 1117. Alright students, and same way we'll do one another one, that is E number one, you can see here, so in E number I have taken, you can see here 8,9156 divided by 727, so after you can see 700 will take 1 ja, 7 as it is 809 and it is the only 727, so we just few less numbers, so we have to give 1 ja, so 1 ja it is becoming 727, so 9 minus 7 2 and there it is 0, so we have to take, you know, 10, 10 minus 2 8, and so 82, and now 1 will came down, so it is 821, so 727 again 1 ja, 727, so it's becoming this one 11, we have to take 1, 11 minus 7 4, and there it is, you can check it, so 1 then means 11 minus 2 9, so 94, then we will take the 5 in down, so 945, so again we have to give 1 ja, so 727 is coming, so now we'll take as, so if it will give the with 2, that means it will be a 14, as 7 2 ja 14, so it will be a 1400 plus, so we know it, we cannot give it, so only 1 ja we have to use, as it is only the 945, so it's becoming 727, now after subtracting we have got some 218, so we will give 6 in down, so it is becoming 2186, now we will, if we'll see as 7 3 ja 21 is coming, you can check like this, 7 3 ja 21, and so we'll do this way, 7 3, now we can multiply, if we'll get 2181, so we, after subtracting we have got 6 minus 1 5 and 8 minus 0, so it's same only 5, only the leftover number is 5, so that means remainder is 5 and quotient is this one 1113. I hope same way you can do the rest of the sum, like here I have done B D E, I have done, so A C E F, practice at your home. Alright student, thank you.